My name is Kwabena. I'm 20 years old. I'm from Accra, Ghana, and I'm currently studying information technology in the university.
I have five siblings. I have three siblings in England and two in Ghana right now. And two of us play soccer. And my older brother is a physical therapist at Chelsea FC.
The fact that one of my favorite players, Alphonso Davies, was still born in Ghana, and how far he went, and is still going in his career, kind of inspired and motivated me as well.
I speak English, French, Dutch, and Spanish, and also Czech, so five.
I've been playing soccer since I was 4 years old.
I'm an excellent team player. I have great passing ability. I have great tackling ability. I can shoot. And I can use both feet pretty well. Besides that, I'm a really good student as well. I plan on majoring in information technology. And hopefully, after my playing days are over, I plan on going to software development, to software engineer. I have a passion for sports, mainly soccer, obviously, since I'm here. And also for IT. So, I make an excellent student athlete as well. The fact that I read the game really well, I'm not selfish. I enjoy passing and making my players or my other teammates enjoy the goal and make them better players as well. I feel as if I'm goal driven. I don't mind scoring myself, but if my teammates are better position, I don't mind giving to them either. I'm at the University of Central Florida in Orlando right now. I'm a 3.6 right now. I've been in the US since May of 2021. My favorite football team is Inter Milan. My favorite movie is Fred Jaws, or John Wick. Probably Joel.